early. A tough night for everybody dressed in the red uniforms, including Dwayne Wade, as the Wizards lead it 51-22.